One mistake can change a game. Sorry, I just ran up and got my camera. One mistake can change a game. But that one mistake will not touch me at all, as I still have two quick revives left, and I'm come down to my final freaking round. What is going on, guys? It is my zombie project. Get ready for this. We are going to be doing the full round 99 so that you guys will be able to see my 100 recorded, so that I don't have to go through what I did on Buried by accident. It sucked. It ended up being too long, so I'm going to do this in parts. So, yeah. I know, it looked like I just basically got to 100 because the 99 was white, but no, I'm on 99. So, I'm just going to do the same strategy as before, but if I feel like this round is taking forever, ooh, risky move. I've never done that in a while, actually. So, I'm going to gather them all up again. So I'm going to do a really sneaky route here. A really sneaky. Okay, now I'm going to go run. Now I'm going to hit this trap. I do the trap way a little different now, just so that it's a little safer, but at the same time, it's not as safe. But, like, it, like, balances it a little bit. I've certainly never gone down here, but it, sometimes it was a close call. So then none are here, so I don't have to wait. Another full horde down. Sweet. At 55k, I might start getting points again. I'm at 57k. So bright here, it's like all of it just like glows on the camera, and it's like so annoying. Look at that light over there. Just like go over there like my Buried video on my high rounds thing, which is the first video I ever posted. I want to go see how many views that has, because that'll be crazy probably. Now, I would have gotten some songs to listen to on this, but that is only when I get really bored. I'll start playing, like, some songs. I just don't want to get a copyright, like, but I won't be able to help it. So I might just, like, put some headphones on to do it, but at the moment I can't find any, so... And then I go a little bit further back here. So that's the only difference is that I really do. And I just go through here and boom, back. The Thunder Gun has full ammo except for two shots. Game time stats. I came home 2 days ago at 3:30 from school. And I played till about like 9:30 at night and I got to around like 50. Then I played all day yesterday, and I got to round 85, and then I've been playing all day today, and now it's 3:40, and I'm at 99. So I should be able to get done by 4 o'clock, if not later, but I think it's actually going to be later, to be honest, knowing my luck. That was a nice one. This strategy actually seems really quick, and it's really safe, actually. I want to do the pack-a-punch strat, but I don't want to go down, where you just use the Thunder Gun here. I want to do that for the rest of the round, but I don't want to go down. So I'm just going to do the strategy that you see here, just to make it more safer. Because I have, like, all the time in the world to record this. Well, not really. I have an hour and 42 minutes. But the round is not going to take that long, so whatever. The annoying thing is that your sprint runs out so quickly. Hey, buddy. My God. This could be my second ever 100. Leave a comment down below on what I should go for 100 on next. Like, what map? Because, I've been, like, choosing myself on what I should do. And I kind of want you guys to choose it now because you guys are my subscribers. I want you guys to be happy. I don't want you guys to be looking at maps that you don't like and you think are crap of me just, like, doing that. So it's up to you, basically. And I'll go from, like, the bottom comments to the top because the ones that posted it first should get their time first. So I'll go from bottom to top. But mostly do it on this video, so if you did it on a previous video, do it on this video, because I won't go back and watch them, but I will watch this one, because this is 100. Or no, do the last part of the, 100 thing. Well, you can do it on this one, too. I'll check a little bit, but I just want to burn through time so that this round just seems like it's really quick. Oh my god, I have a feeling I'm going to hit 100. This is my last quick revive that I have on me right now. I went down to 85 and 60. So, I can do this. I have a feeling I can do this. My long-time goal was to hit 100 on Ascension. And I've only played Ascension like about 10 times. Okay? 10 times. And through that, I got to round 16. And then I died, and that was my highest. So then I come back with a strategy and a low round strategy of my own. I get to round 67 with that, and I'm like, well, I wasn't being really, I was being a little too careless on my, when I was running the strategy. So I'm like, if I just do it right, I will be able to get really, really high. And here's what I mean by really, really high. Heh. As many shots into them as I can. Pull the trap on. Yeah, so basically I'm just going to try to kill as many zombies as I can. Mm. Oh my god. Almost got triple hit, but that zombie missed. This strategy was by Pierce's Or, if you were wondering. A YouTuber that kind of stopped at zombies, and now he's playing. I don't even know if it's a game. I don't even know what it is, to be honest. I've only heard it from him. He's doing this thing called Osu, and he's done with zombies. He's completely just done with zombies. At the last second, he's like, I almost forgot. I didn't do a round 100 on Nox. Dang it, I wanted to reload. Oh, wow, I didn't grab it. I'm not going to risk it. I don't risk anything just because this is, like, my final round. And I could get points as well. Like, I could just stop hitting the traps and getting points. I'm actually glad the frame lag hasn't started hitting. Because I honestly don't know where claymores are on this map. So if you think that I'm lying about 10 times on Ascension, I'm not. I don't even know where claymores are on this map. So don't make fun of me. This game has been a complete grind. I'm actually glad I'm at my final round. I mean, I'm probably going to keep going a little bit. Nah, I think I'm just going to stop. Even though that'll tie with my highest round. But I really want to keep going because I've been playing this one for so freaking long. If I do, like, die rise, oh no, because the sickle fire got patched. Yeah, never mind, scratched it. I could probably do on Mob of the Dead. Nope, that takes way longer than this, actually, to come to think of it. I'd have to do that over, like, spring break or something. I'll do die rise next if nobody comments in the next 5 days. I won't be going for another 100 this weekend because I want to spend time with my friends and stuff because really I've been on the Xbox a lot and my friends are worth way more to me than this Xbox. But I still love Xbox, don't get me wrong. I have a lot of free time that I use on my Xbox and I do go outside as well, but like, I don't know. I like Xbox though. Especially it's winter, and I don't like going outside in the winter. So, I do in the summer, though. Like, I'm out every day. My friend's like, why don't you go out in the winter? And I'm like, oh, do you go out in the summer? And he's like, yeah. And I'm like, I probably go out more than you. He's like, I highly doubt that. And I'm like, do you go out at least every day? He's like, yeah. And I'm like, what do you mean by yeah? Because I'm out every day. I mean, except for, like, when it's raining and stuff. But, like, I'm out every day. I will come on Xbox once in a while, but it'll probably be, like, 20 minutes. Just to, like, play a couple games, you know, get the feel of things. And then just go right back outside, because I love being a kid. It's good. It's way more healthy than this. And long story short, I will never probably quit zombies as long as I live, but I will still be a kid or be a man or whatever. If I get offered money for YouTube, that'll be great for a job. And I could do that for like the rest of my life. Well, not the rest of my life, because I don't want to do it when I'm old. I'll probably like get a new job. I don't want to be addicted to stuff like this. I thought it just said 59. I'm like, oh, forgot. Yeah, I'm actually really happy that I'll be able to post this because I did Ascension and I mean, I did Buried and I did a 45 minute video from 97 to 100, and I said I was gonna do it in a part, but I kind of lied on that, and I did it in whole. I'm probably not even halfway through this round, come to think of it. Maybe about halfway. That just goes to show that this one's really long. And if you guys want to see me go to the box and get the ray gun, I'll show you how good it is. I'll do that around 100, though. I'll do that at around 100. I'll quickly show you how good the ray gun is. Well, if I'll get like a gun that's relatively good on the low rounds. Or something like that. But the ray gun sucks. At this round. It's a good low round weapon, don't get me wrong, but once you get to like round like 40, it starts getting a little useless. 40 to 50. It will kill zombies at 100, like I said, but it'll take like a couple ray guns to do so. So, like, on town, it takes a while to kill one horde. So, you know. That's why I said on my transit video, maybe the ray gun will kill them. Like, I meant, like, not straight away, but, like, it will. Just, you have to get a lot of ray guns to do it. The thunder gun, I don't really use a thunder gun that often. I do use it for points. I meant, no, not for, what? I use it if I get trapped. I thought that was the end. I was like, okay. The name is Betty. Oh, woo! Okay, that was actually close right when I did that. Woo! Oh, God. Screen Shake really works. Like, really, like, especially in this training spot. Like, because I like to stay in front of the lander sometimes and, like, be greedy about it. I have a pattern as well for when I shoot. Then I come over here and I rebuild two barriers. You want to make sure that you build these barriers because when you come out from the trap, they will come. And if you don't have it on, and if you don't have barriers on, you could get trapped and die. And dying is bad. It really is. So you kind of want to avoid that. What the heck? Like, literally, I'm so bored, I just say, like, anything that pops in my head. Like, the Gears device. The Gears device. I use the grrrrsh device at the end of every round. That made no sense. It really didn't. I thought that was the end of the full wave right there. That got a little close. Not that bad, but pretty close. I could have used a thunder gun there to make it like really safe, but I didn't need to. Whoa. It's like they're having the fire. Dead. They're all dead back there. There's just no competition. The frick? What are you doing? Hold on.
Cat? What are you doing?
Why are you looking? I think he found a mouse. Oh well. He's got rabies! He's here! What? I didn't say nothing. It was Drew! I'm telling you. 100! Legaball! Okay, let's not talk. Ooh, I wanted to go like that, but I didn't want to risk it. I didn't want to risk it for a biscuit. Even though I would have liked the biscuit, but oh well. La 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 ya ya. La 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 la. I just went to that trap. Ya. Oh boy, yeah, that made no sense. Da-da-da-da-da. Trolly lolly lolly lolly. I've had a lot of long games in the past, but this one's probably my longest. Cause Ascension is way slower than Buried, so. The heck is that sign? I don't know. It's in a different language, I think, though. Okay, well, apparently my cat just puked, and I watched it. I know you guys saw me there, but, stop puking! Yeah, the cat puked again! Okay, that was disgusting. Now stop, cat. Alright, well, I'm just going to end that there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe. And keep scrolling down on my video. Or no, scrolling up for part 2. See ya. Oh, what the heck? Stop.